Hey guys, today's video is sponsored by Epic Games. Use our creator code ItsFunneh when purchasing games on the Epic Games Store to support us.
Hi there.
Hey, Philbo. You look excited.
You're doing it. You're bringing everybody back.
That's right.
You got Bethica
here.
Yes, we are.
She's awful.
Wow.
We should throw a welcome back party.
Yeah. Let's do it.
That sounds fun.
So, this is our welcome back party, and oh, Philbo, you got the moves.
Already dancing.
I wonder what food they're serving here.
What? I was gonna ask who's that water? Over there, and then I remembered it's Becca.
Hi, Bethica. You look gorgeous as ever. We totally didn't ruin her.
Because
can we get a drink?
Makeover?
Please give us drink. Fine, what? Hello.
It doesn't
pickle
work.
Juice.
Uh-oh. Okay, you know what? We'll leave it here. Hello.
Hey there, bestie. Good to see you. Finally, somebody worth talking to.
That's right,
Living
Bethica.
Here is better than
Thank
that
you.
Cave, but it's still pretty dull. Like, where's the drama at?
Thanks for coming to the party, Beth.
I, like, live here now. You started a party around me.
Well, I'll take what I can get. How's the butt juice?
Isn't this just water?
it's bug infused.
So it's about as strong as you. I give this party a 2 out of 10.
Wow.
Oh,
wow.
At least you didn't give it a 1, right?
Please, a cup of water. We're so thirsty.
We want bug
Give me
juice.
The cucumber water. It's infused.
Philbo, horrible party. I'm kidding. Let's talk to Grandma.
Oh, hey, you remember Charlie? How's my little sprout doing? He miss his papa? Of course he does. Maybe you should let me watch him for a few days. Oh, maybe even a week or a year or two.
Grandpa, welcome back. How's the barn?
Well, it's good and locked.
Great. It's good to be secure.
What happened to the snacks you were babysitting for me?
Great catching up with you, buddy.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, stop!
Wow, Wilbo just ate all of Gramble's pets.
Okay, that's it.
Everything.
Bad! Stop! You have to stop this madness. You know what? How about we talk to Wombus?
Well, howdy, stranger. Seems you're getting along just fine. Farm's doing okay on my end. Shindigs like this don't sit right with me. Feels like I should be getting work done.
Welcome to the party, Wambone.
We are not friends.
Come on, everybody. It's a party. Woo! Drink, mingle, get wild.
Oh, this is so sad.
Bethica, doesn't this music make you just want to dance?
With you? As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Wambus, Gramble, you two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Wambus.
That's so. I got plenty to say to you.
How are they going to be townspeople?
Well,
they all
go
hate
on
each other.
And
yeah.
It.
It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin. You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you, Gramble. Bugsnax will never love you.
Oh.
You don't know a thing about love. That's why your wife left you.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, should we break it up?
Hey, let's all take a
Bethica
break.
Loves it, guys.
Yeah,
she loves it. You're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Oh my gosh.
Trifony would still be here.
Fine! All y'all gang up on me. And don't make me wrong. You all want Trifony back so bad? Go find her yourself.
What is happening? Oh,
great.
Bethica, look how smug Bethica looks. Guys, Bethica like loves this.
OMG, oh, that was so juicy.
He's now a 4 out of 10.
Wow.
Are you okay, Philbo?
No,
that wasn't ideal. But maybe after a few dozen more parties, we'll all be friends again.
Doubt.
Either way, thanks for being here, buddy. Oh, hey.
Doubt.
I just realized you haven't had any Bugsnax yet. Oh, you must be starving.
We don't even know what we look like.
Have a scrabby on me. Maybe we can end this night on a high note.
We can finally eat?
Wait, we can choose to not eat it?
But why? I want to eat it.
Me too, I want to eat it. We're eating it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's too cute. Nope, delicious. Whoa.
Are we gonna get sick?
Oh no, we're sick.
Are you okay? Oh gosh, I'm so sorry, buddy. I guess you're allergic to Bugsnax? Didn't see that coming.
He's trying to kill us.
Don't worry about it.
As long as you're fine, I'll get out of your hair.
Phil, will you try to kill us? We got food poisoning.
Cursed to never eat Bugsnax.
Yep.
In a Bugsnax world.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Yes, Wombus, it is. Do you need any help?
Stranger, I could use your help with something. See, nobody's figured out how Bugsnax reproduce, but I got an idea. I think I might be able to garden them. Grow them in the dirt, like plants.
Really?
How did you come by that theory?
Well, half of them look like fruit, but I reckon there's more to it than that. I've seen Bugsnax crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before, fresh and gooey-like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough.
Where we get a root?
Yeah. I mean, we could plant.
Do you need a vegetable? Right.
We have no Bugsnax. We have to go find some.
Yeah, we need a fruit Bugsnax.
We fed them all to Bafika.
Can we take them from Gramble? Gramble, are you in here?
I don't think he'll like that.
Is he behind you? Who's behind you? I heard someone behind you. Okay.
I see a strawberry. I don't think you can take. That's his pets.
Okay, no, we won't touch them. But we do have to find some pet fruits. I mean, we could always talk to Gramble over here and see if he has anything. Have time for an interview?
I've never done an interview before. How does it work?
We'll show you.
Just asking a few questions.
So, who are you?
Gramble GiggleFunneh. I look after all the Bugsnax in town and make sure they don't wander off.
Into people's mouths?
Why come to Snacktooth Island?
I heard Lisbert was gathering up some grumps to be part of her new family, and I thought I could really use one of those.
You don't have a family?
I did, but then they... Can we talk about something else?
I wonder what happens.
Thoughts on Bugsnax?
Well, they're just the cutest little things, aren't they? I don't understand how anybody could look into their googly little eyes and want to eat them.
Don't ask what we did earlier.
But everybody does eat Bugsnax.
Well, they don't eat none of mine, and that's what counts.
Why did you leave town?
Without Liz to bring in snacks, everybody got mighty hungry. They done treated my barn like a grocery store.
Whoa.
Held them off for a while.
Makes sense.
But I should have known Wambus never quits.
What did Wambus do?
The next night I woke up to him throwing my snacks into a sack. I panicked.
He was gonna
let the rest go free. Broke my heart, but it's better than them getting eaten. I left that night for the beach and started rebuilding my family.
Oh. Are your Bugsnax safe from Wiggle?
Maybe. Wiggle's a lot, but she's got a good heart.
She
really likes me. She'll learn to love Bugsnax the way I do.
She ate your Bugsnax.
Any info on Lisbert?
Lisbert? She'd bring me lots of new friends to take care of. Sometimes we'd work together training my little ones. Sometimes she'd ask for one and I'd have to say goodbye.
What would she do with the Bugsnax?
I like to think they're all like Sprout, helping out like little sidekicks. But sometimes she didn't get enough on the hunt. She always liked to bring something back for Agabelle. Can we talk about something else?
Gramble, you need new friends.
What happened to Lisbert?
Sometimes I wake up at night and I'm out of bed, lost in the woods. I think I see Lisbert out there watching me like a vengeful spirit. Can we talk about something else?
We're done. You can relax.
I don't think I like interviews very much. Here.
It's okay,
Lisbert dropped this in my barn back when. I never got around to giving it back. I don't know what it's for, but You can have it if you promise never to interview me again.
Got you. Gramble gave you a diary key. Check the journal for details.
Ooh. Got a deal, Gramble.
Oh, Gramble, is that the key to open the desert?
Oh, maybe. I think it is.
No, it says it's a diary key. I'm pretty sure it's someone's diary.
Fine, be boring. So if we ever find a locked diary, we have the key. Guys, why is Befika in Philbo's house?
I think she wants to interview.
I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm. Let's chat. Mm.
Bugsnax are totes delish. 10 out of 10 would eat again. I could just sit here eating Bugsnax all day. So I do.
Have time for an interview?
I thought you'd never ask. OMG, I have so many hot takes.
Ooh, what juicy tea.
Well,
are you gonna tell
let's
us?
Start it.
Yes.
So, who are you, Befika?
I'm Befika Winklesnew, and I basically do whatever I want.
Sure, but what do you do professionally?
Let's just say I'm an information specialist.
So she's a gossip queen.
Okay, why come to Snacktooth Island?
I'm here on vacay. Unrelated fun fact, did you know that no international laws apply out here?
How did you know that,
Were
Africa?
You implying?
Is that fun fact unrelated?
I'm just saying, if you got in trouble, like a lot of trouble, and all your friends turned against you, this would be a great place to hide out forever.
Whoa, Befika's dark.
Did she do that?
Thoughts on
Bugsnax?
Oh, they're so cute, I could literally eat them up. And I do.
Why did you leave town?
Ugh, there's drama and then there's drama. We have too many Geminis around here and I'm done getting caught up in social dumpster fires.
But you like drama.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's why you were living in a cave?
Hey, my cave was sweet. Plus, it was close enough to Wambus that I could swipe some sauce when I needed to.
I knew it. But what specifically made you want to leave?
Kromdo. That greedy little squeeb started looting the second Liz was gone. Then, he tried to sell me her projector.
Whoa.
So, I like posted pics of all his little crimes, and then I got out of there before he could get back at me.
Smart.
Any info on Lizbert?
What don't I know about Lizbert? Wink.
What do you mean?
Please answer the question.
Yeah, please tell us.
Liz is smart and fearless, and she can see the talent in all of us. It's impossible not to look up to her. She's practically invincible. But she does have one weakness.
Bugsnax? Okay, I'll bite. What is her weakness?
Agabelle. Liz would go to the end of the world and back to make her happy. And if I've learned anything in life, it's that you can't let your happiness depend on somebody else.
Befika, savage.
What happened to Lizbert?
Liz and Agabelle got in a big argument before Liz went hunting. I haven't seen either of them since. If I'm being optimistic, maybe they're on a romantic getaway sorting it out together?
I don't think so.
Okay,
that's everything. Thanks, Beth. Yeah.
No prob. I'm just happy to see your interview skills in action. Oh, and before you go, I think you should take
the diary?
This.
More keys?
It's the key to Liz's cabinet.
Where's
Why does everyone have
there
stuff?
Is really yeah. personal, but finding her is more important than keeping all her secrets.
How did you come by that key?
Sorry, interview's over. Don't let me down, bestie.
Why do they all have our stuff, guys? What?
Okay, we gotta find Liz's house.
Yeah, where's Liz's cabin?
What?
So what I learned is there's no such thing as privacy in this town.
Yeah, clearly. Oh, wait, Lizbert.
Her there.
There it is.
And Agabelle. Oh.
Mm-hmm. This is her cabinet.
Ooh.
Whoa. You picked up a video diary. Check out the journal for details. Okay, so that's probably just the play in here.
Ooh,
right?
Another video diary.
Surprise! I'm back early! And have I got a story for you!
Okay. Wait, is Belle sick?
That's not true. You're just having one of those days. Every day is one of those days.
Uh-oh.
Everything happened. Trifony broke her leg. Campbell got food poisoning. I couldn't help both of them. Everybody was shouting at me. I didn't know what to do. None of that's your fault.
So they're too stressed as mayors.
I can't help anybody. I just sit here all day while everybody else is out there, all productive and happy.
That's not true.
You help me all the time. Like when I cut my paw. You only got hurt because you were getting snacks for me. You'd be fine if I wasn't around.
Oh.
I need you, Bill. You were there when the world was laughing at me. You were there for me during the worst days of my life. I'm here for you, too. The world can suck.
Agabelle. What?
Agabelle is very sad right now.
I know what makes you feel better. Yeah. Thanks, Liz. I'd fall to pieces without you.
Oh, no.
Mm. Okay, let's play a video. Number one.
Okay, most importantly, who was recording these?
That's right.
After a narrow escape from a pack of vicious Bugsnax. Just in time for a gorgeous doctor to treat my grievous wound.
Well, this gorgeous doctor thinks you're an idiot.
Oh, so Agabelle was a doctor.
That's
and
why.
After I faced those snacks just for you.
Don't joke around. I don't want you taking risks to impress me.
But you are impressed, yes?
You're lucky it's such a shallow cut. And stop squirming around or I'll have to restrain you.
Agabelle? Not while the camera's on.
Trying to look strong for your audience.
Who's recording? What is happening?
How's it look, Bill?
I think he's flirting.
No.
Look at Philbo in the background.
Sorry, we're just watching someone's video diary. Don't mind us. We're not creepy.
Yeah, we're totally not being nosy.
Just peak hunting condition.
Speaking of, you haven't seen the hall from my latest excursion.
Ooh, did you bring me something good?
You tell me. It's a brand new snack.
Huh?
What is that? What is that?
No, what snack is that?
What is that?
I want to eat it.
Get the diary.
Wait, where's the diary?
Oh, here?
In here?
No.
Nope.
More locks? Are you kidding
me? I guess we have to interview more of the villagers to get that.
Lisbeth is full of secrets.
Maybe their diary's upstairs.
Nope.
Nope.
Well, the diary is probably in this chest, which we can't unlock. So let's go find some Bugsnax.
Celebrity.
Oh. Where are we?
Oh, this is where you find the thing for Wiggle.
Yeah, the snack.
This place looks different.
What is that?
It's a scorpion. Wait, what's this?
Cute.
A potato?
Seeds? Hey, do you want to get eaten? Come here.
What?
No, hey!
Oh my god.
Catch it, wait, catch it with the net!
It's a popcorn! Wow, Draco, you're so excited for popcorn. Okay, we need that popcorn.
That was so cute.
Come on, popcorn.
It's a kernel.
Let's go!
Yes.
Come on, popcorn. Yes, no! It's too hot! Wait, what do we do?
You gotta get rid of the scorpion.
It's not. No.
Wait, who's that?
It's okay, we don't need that popcorn. Oh no,
what is this?
Oh my gosh, everything in here is aggressive.
That's a potato? Bad potato.
Whoa.
Why is everything in here aggressive?
Why don't we talk to that guy? Maybe they'll
help. Who are you? Triffany?
Triffany? Yes.
Oh, goodness. Oh. I didn't notice you there. Hi, how are ya?
We're good.
I'm Triffany Lottablog. You caught me doing some archaeology.
How are you surviving out here?
Step on the skulls, yeah?
Will you come back
you
to Snacksburg?
You come back to Snacksburg? Gosh,
yeah, your husband missed you.
There's a whole civilization buried here, and I barely dug one hole. But I could use a trip to the old research tent once I get a few samples. See these skeletons? Something's fossilized in their stomachs. Looks a bit like a local bug snack. I'll need some live ribblepeds. If you wouldn't mind, could you help me find some? They like to hide on the walls in these here ruins.
We can barely get anything. Maybe people shouldn't be eating bug snacks because you turned to that. You know what we mean? No?
Can she tell us how to catch ribblepeds?
Oh, it's right there.
We just have to get.
Oh, they're actually ribs. They look good.
That's so awesome.
I don't think you're supposed to do that.
Guys, I don't know how we're gonna get our trap back.
You scared our ribs away.
Wait, hey, Ribs, come back. Oh, you have to get that thing to attack it.
Come on, Ribs.
Maybe you gotta take a picture of it first.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'll take a picture of you. It likes to hide and sit still. Maybe some sauce can make it move.
Okay, yeah, you just gotta capture it.
You probably like ketchup, right?
No, you gotta throw sauce at it, and it'll move, and then it just runs into the trap. Now you just gotta wait.
It's gonna be a long wait.
Come here, Ribble. You delicious piece of ketchup ribs. Walk straight into the ketchup trap.
We had barbecue sauce, though.
Oh my god.
We got chocolate sauce. Yeah, that's right.
It's coming. Come here.
In.
Nice.
Nice.
All right, we got a Ribble. You want one, right? I don't want to go near the angry potato.
Three?
Oh, fine.
Oh, we have to find more.
Hello, Ribble. You looking tasty. Yeet.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Please go through the main entrance. No, please don't go through the main window. Where are you going?
No. Oh, yes.
Nailed it. You're on the roof. Come down. Come on. It's just walking straight into our trap. Let's go. No!
No.
Oh.
So close.
Move it.
Right here? Walk straight into the... No, wait, it's smart!
What?
How smart are you?
Okay,
great, we have to waste... Ketchup! Just fall into our trap.
Are we gonna run out of ketchup?
I hope not. I don't want to go harvest some more.
Come on.
Nice! Yes. Last one. Hey, Triffany. We have your ribbles. Let's eat. Oh, no. They want
to
eat
it. Wait.
She wanted to eat them.
Nope, you just feed it.
Oh, here you go.
Give her a whole rib hand.
Cool. Okay.
Can you give her, make her head a rib? Neat.
That's not neat.
Oh, that's curious. Ribblepedes only look like they have bones. They're squishy all the way through.
So what did these fellas eat then?
Well, like Grandma always said, if you want answers, dig through their sock drawer. I want to get into that dwelling over there. But the door's blocked up. If you could do something to get that door open, that'd be real swell.
Triffany, we're not...
I know what to do.
You get that angry bug
to hit the wall.
Hey, little angry bug.
What's its name?
Come here.
Take a picture.
Oof. Oh, yeah. It protects its territory by charging!
Oh, funny. It looks like you're gonna have to stand right at the cave door.
Move!
Yes. Easy!
Yeah!
Whoa.
Catch it. It's confused. Oh, nope. Still.
You know what? Yeah, we are going to catch you. Here. Come on. Come here. Hey, tasty. Tasty morsel. You angry? Let's go.
Why can't we catch it with a net?
Oh, yeah.
This doesn't work.
Come on, catch it with a net.
She had a hand net. It doesn't work.
Just to stun it.
It's too powerful.
Let's go talk to Triffany.
I opened the ruins.
You're too kind. Meet me inside.
Ooh, Triffany's ribs arms, though.
Ow.
They look so tasty. Is there a moth in here? Yo, can you stop following us, you angry bug? Thank you.
What is this?
Story.
What are you looking at?
Get out. These murals are still preserved. As far as I knew, we were the first grumps to settle this island. But here we got a thousand years of history unaccounted for. Generations of grumpuses who hunted and ate Bugsnax. Just a cosmic reminder that nothing really lasts, eh? What's this?
That's so dark.
Looks like there's a hidden chamber somewhere in the canyon. Could that be where they stored Bugsnax? Would you mind finding that chamber? And if there's Bugsnax there, please bring them to me.
Triffany, we're doing all the work for you. How are you an explorer if you do nothing? Oh my gosh, fine. We'll go to the hidden ruins. But we're also catching bugs at the same time to go plant them back.
Can we get at least one popcorn? One kernel.
One kernel.
Hey, you! There, up here!
Oh, what?
Follow me and I'll show you the deal of a lifetime!
It's a scammer run.
I love deals. Go upstairs.
Cromdomart? Oh, there's a sale here. Hello.
Hello, friend. Welcome. Come on over, take a look. I assure you, you won't be disappointed.
Wait
a minute,
scammed.
The name's Cromdo Face, the one and only salesman in paradise.
Can I help you?
Friend, have I got a bridge to sell you? beautiful, isn't it? Hardwood, new construction, eh? Oh, baby,
is this
what a bridge!
How are you selling the bridge?
For just 100 Bugsnax. What do you say?
That's too much, man.
Can't afford it? No problem. I got a specialty item just for you. Cheap is free. Follow me, pal.
Make us do more work.
I bet we need that bridge to get to the ruins.
Feast your eyes on this beautiful lunch pad. Totally for sale and not at all stolen. You're itching to try it out, I can tell. My windmills over there got stuck. Why don't you take it for a spin and knock them into shape?
Why? But we don't want
free.
To.
You got to
use clearly
the lunch pad.
You're clearly gonna scam us. Let's deploy. And launch us over there, please. Go.
We can't launch unless...
Not far enough.
Oh, no.
Wow. Oh, we're supposed to put rocks here. We're done. Okay. Let's go.
Bam.
Nice.
Yes.
Another rock. Let's switch it to this one. Launch. Perfect. Solid. This is... Why didn't you just do this yourself? You lazy. Lazy grumble.
And he was going to charge us 100 Bugsnax.
Yeah. See? Easy. I started your windmills.
Oh, yeah. Oh, feel that hot, sweaty breeze. Now it's time to pay up.
What?
Should
us pay
you?
Why
does it work for you?
There's no such thing as a free lunch. Pad. Hey, you could pay me 3 of those cheap poofs. They think they're so great. Flying around. Let's see how they like flying into my mouth.
Cheap poofs?
Oh, cheap poofs.
What is it? Cheetos?
No
Where?
Way.
I want to see wine.
Cheese poof?
Cheap poofs.
What's this?
I'll take a picture.
Cheesy patch. Residue, I think, from the cheese poofs.
Ooh.
Oh, so you gotta wait until nighttime.
Yep.
I think I saw one flying before, but...
You know what this means?
More
time to go
flowers.
To sleep. We sleep until midnight. Cheese poofs. Is that a cheese poof? Oh,
it's a white cheese poof.
It's rare.
It's so cute.
Oh, wait, it's a rare cheese poof. Ooh.
How do we catch it, though?
You gotta use the launch pad.
Oh, yeah, you have to throw a launch pad.
Oh. Let's do this. Launch and capture. Oh, it worked.
No.
No, you missed.
No. Okay, let's try this again.
Maybe wait for it to come at us and then we can get it easier.
Now.
Yes.
Yeah.
This was so hard to capture.
We got the rare snack.
What are these two?
There's more cheap poofs over there.
Looks like Doritos.
Take them, capture them both.
There you go,
yes!
Spuddy.
Spuddy,
you're ours now.
Spuddy.
Easy. Here's your cheese poofs. One.
They're all rare, by the way.
Yeah, I hope you enjoy them. Hand.
Draco, do you want arms like that?
Yeah, Draco.
No. Fingers.
It looks kind of scary.
Yeah.
Okay. I know you're just itching to get your paws on that bridge. So, I'll cut you a deal, friend. I want a freighter, but it's on this ridiculously tall rock. And I wasn't exactly blessed with stilts for legs.
You want so much food, man. Come on.
A sweet
Oh,
freighter.
My gosh. Right. Oh, it's right
that
there.
One.
Yeah.
How are you going
to
get that?
I think we know
you
how.
Want to launch yourself.
Let's launch ourselves far first. Let's go. Oh, I forgot. It doesn't launch humans.
Yeah. You want to launch your trap.
Oh, no. We only have 2 catch-ups. Let's launch our trap over here. But how do we get our trap
back?
Catch it! You got it!
Oh, it's windy. Okay, I get it. Okay, let's put ketchup on the trap to make it more tasty. So it could actually go into it. And then... Uh-oh. No.
No.
Uh-oh.
Ketchup, aren't we?
The ketchup is gone. No, stop! I'm launching it wrong!
No.
All right, let's go. Come on, capture it.
Go!
Yes!
Get it.
Wait.
And down you go. Oh, you're right. It's a sweet fryer. I don't think it likes ketchup.
It's a yam fry.
Yam fries taste good.
Please, you keep asking us for food. Eat this.
He's gonna cut us another deal. Watch.
Here.
He's a scammer.
Pleasure doing business with you. Hey, you're my best and only customer. I'm starting to think I should get a better location back in Snacksburg.
Yeah, go to Snacksburg.
Moving all this inventory across the desert is real sweaty work. I'll need a way to keep cool.
No, you don't.
Now, doesn't he?
Both my feet into big
boxes. Oh my gosh.
Then walking the hot sands would be a breeze. But I gotta warn you, you won't find bopsicles in the desert. Better look elsewhere, pal.
That's enough food for you.
Well, he can wait for later.
Yeah, that's definitely a new biome.
The hidden ruins.
Let's grab hot sauce. This guy is just constantly tricking us.
Take a picture.
Hello. Oh, you're new? Bugsnax is much more aggressive. Much more aggressive than its forest cousin. How do we eat
BBQ
you?
BBQ bunker.
Eat this.
You gotta make it fight something.
I'll make it bump into a wall?
Hey, you wanna light this? You wanna light this burger on fire? Yeah, you should.
Yeah,
it called you James. Oh, it did. Oh my gosh, it's on fire.
Okay, capture it.
Oh my gosh.
Net barbecue burger.
No!
It didn't work.
So we found a hidden ruin. Hey, you.
Yeah, you're angry? Back.
There.
Is this the hidden ruin?
It is.
Hot dogs!
Shy weenie worm.
Why is it shy?
It's hunting all the food for us. Thank you.
Yes.
Yummy.
Hey, get this one too. Hey, aggressive potato. Come here. Yeah, you're angry at that one. Yes, do all the work for us.
We don't know.
Is there anything else in here?
We're supposed to find something.
I think we have to go tell Triffany about it.
Okay, Triffany, we found the ruins. Triffany, we have your weenie worm. Here you go.
Yes. Weenie worm arm.
Legs, let's go.
That looks delicious.
The taste is a little off. I'm wondering how long those snacks were in there. Did you find anything else in the chamber?
A massive trap pit.
That's a little intense for an ancient storage shed. You know, that just might have been a burial chamber.
No.
But if that's where they put their dead, why are all these bones out in the open?
I don't know.
Well, I gotta solve this mystery. Sorry, but I won't be going back to Snacksburg.
Wow.
What?
What about Wombus?
Wombus wants me back. Well, he can come out here and tell me himself.
Oh, no.
You might have heard things haven't been too good between us. I keep telling myself I'll get around to seeing him, but it's just easier to stay out here with the bones.
Ouch.
What about your research tent?
If I happen to see Wambus while I'm working, maybe we can catch up. I thought maybe time would help, but time's just pushing me closer to the grave, and I'm not feeling any better. I suppose I could try being among the living for a while.
I think it's because of the bug snacks they eat.
Going back to Snacksburg. Yes.
I told you, the snacks they're eating, it's not good for them. And we're capturing this.
Get the popcorn!
Give us the popcorn, please! Come here!
Wait, we're talking about that! I think we have to get the fire thing to shoot the popcorn.
Thank you!
Yes!
No!
Uh-oh, no!
No.
Oh,
man.
We want popcorn. We're not leaving without popcorn. Come on.
Why are you
on
fire?
Please!
You can't get it while it's on fire.
Oh my gosh!
What are you supposed to do?
Do you like kill the other stuff?
Okay, just wait.
It's that scorpion thingy. You gotta get rid of it. It's
okay. Oh, we have to launch pad it, right?
Get out of here.
Oh.
Come on, I just want the popcorn.
It's gonna flame again.
Maybe you have to trick it with butter.
Oh, this is horrible. Maybe. Oh, Rainbow's right, it likes hot sauce. Oh.
No, it doesn't.
Maybe we could do this, and then this. Look at that.
That's true. Distract it. Come on.
No! It's impossible. You look so tasty. Would you like to be captured?
Jerk.
No. Guys, we're gonna lure the popcorn far away. Yeah, lure the popcorn with chocolate. Sorry, I'm just... Come here. Don't you like chocolate?
You need to put some chocolate on the floor. You gotta put it on the floor.
Hey, come here.
Yeah.
Don't you like chocolate?
Chocolate.
Hey!
More chocolate.
Hey!
Smell it!
Yes! Thank you! Come closer!
Yes.
Okay,
two. Yes. Closer.
Okay, let's go. Come close. Yes! Yummy! Yes! Yum!
Finally!
Your eyes!
Finally!
Thank you! We're out. Hurry, let's leave. Drama's gonna happen, guys. Uh-oh.
Oh, had to come by and pick up supplies.
She's just holding a skeleton arm.
Is that a garden you got there?
Yep. Are you gonna stay for long?
It's so awkward.
Is there any reason for me to stick around?
Man, Triffy, I'm sorry.
I've been a dang fool.
Yep.
It's just, I can't grow much out in that desert.
Yeah, and you got a lot of growing to do. I wasn't gonna give up my dig site either. We may have different goals sometimes, and we may not be in the same place, but that doesn't mean we're not together.
I guess I could leave my farm every now and again and come see your dig site. Maybe even lend a helping paw?
You better. Now give me a kiss, you hot dish.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome home, Triffy. I just hope the cactus doesn't get jealous.
What Triffy, he talks to cactuses. Okay. Let's.
Oh, hey, buddy. I'm glad you're here.
Now we'll move.
Yeah, I've been talking to the other grumpuses, and I think they could use your help.
We have like four chores on our list, Bilbo.
But, you know, personal issues.
What do you mean?
It can be hard dealing with your problems alone, you know? It won't get you closer to Lisbert, but it'd mean a lot if you could help the others.
What? Our only goal is to find Lisbert.
Sure, Philbo, but we have to finish our quests, okay? Hey, Wiggle, remember us? Well, we finally have your pop ticks, so eat up.
Maybe you can sing us a beautiful song?
Hair? Oh, no, it doesn't look that great.
It doesn't
look great. Teeth, teeth.
Oh, no, too late.
Fabulous.
Oh, I look ridiculous, and I don't have a single new tune in my head.
Excuse me.
What a woeful journey I've taken.
Yeah. What a journey we've taken.
I apologize for putting you through such an ordeal. It was all for the sake of art. And art is priceless. I can see that this simply isn't working, and I believe I know why. Oh, not nearly enough.
Oh my gosh.
No, she wants more.
No.
Are you okay with me?
No, we fed you so much.
It pains me to return without a new single. I shall face the music and greet my adoring fans.
There's no fans back
go
there.
Do that.
There's
Aloha,
no one.
Darling.
We did it. Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
We did it. Ooh. Give your butt back. Let's go. Faster. To Snacksburg.
Run back.
Here it is.
Gramble, dear. Are you free for a little stargazing tonight?
Don't bring your bugs.
She's gonna eat them.
I can't. I gotta watch my little ones.
Of course you do. Come on, Gramble. Surely you can take a night off.
Wiggles needs to eat.
Desperate enough to steal from me anymore?
Maybe. But even still, my kin might wander off if I'm not here.
Oh, it's only natural, dear. I'm sure they long to return to the wild.
Don't say that. This is their home. They love it here. They just get lost sometimes is all.
Whatever you say, darling. Let me know if you're ever free.
Wow, Wiggle really wants to pick up Gramble and eat all of Gramble's pets. Whoa.
Coke?
Guys, there's cola. What?
Picture, picture.
Doctor, oh my gosh, we need it. We need it.
Okay, come on, doctor. Come here.
Soda. Here, soda pop.
Let's go. Doctor Soda. So we just stole Befika's diary, but it turns out it's a fake.
Oh,
we just got trolled. We wanted to steal. Well, she's smart. Back to Snacksburg, and we are gonna plant these crops. Watch this: a raspberry, a white rudel. Great, we're missing three.
Is all going well?
No. We have so much bugs in our inventory. You know what? Eat them.
Leg.
Whoa!
Oh, nice teeth.
That's cool.
His teeth be looking sick.
Whoa!
Dr. Soda? Nose?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
And a mustache.
Hat.
Yes! Let's go!
No! Now he looks more happy.
We really do. Well, guys, that is all for Bugsnax. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to like and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much, Epic Games, for sponsoring this video. We are KREW, and we'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
A fine day behind us.
We turn Wambus into the most beautiful creature of all time.